Hello, good morning, and welcome to Country Sports TV. I've driven about 2 miles from home to a small farm just on the end of the Long Ashton bypass. We've got Barrow over there, we've got Long Ashton just behind me. And we've come to a vintage tractor ploughing match. We've got old Fergies, we've got tractors that date back to the 1920s, and we're just going to go around and have a look around and see what we can see. We've got steam engines, we've got old cars. Looks like it's going to be a magnificent day. The weather is beautiful. And I mean, we've got blue skies, few white fluffy clouds, forecast, no rain. So we've got ploughing match going on. I'm not allowed to interfere with them because they're concentrating on the ploughing. So we're not going to do any interviews yet. If we can get an interview later, we'll try and see if we can have a chat with somebody. Anyway, hope you enjoy the show. And I don't know anything about ploughing, so any commentary I make, I may make mistakes, but I'll try and do my best. Cheers.